This is going to be a walking tour of our brand new townhomes on Joseph Street. We've got 8 townhomes. As of this video, 4 of them and probably 5 are already rented, but I'm going to use this video for future vacancy as well as for the current availability. So this is located on a quiet street, on a dead end, right across from O'Fallon City Hall and the police station, or the new substation. They've moved the police station to Bryan Road, but right near the mayor and aldermen and whatnot. And we're way over there is McGurk's restaurant, definitely walking distance. We have overflow parking here, and there'll be this picnic table over there along with some horseshoes and other recreation. This is an extremely nice property. Each unit is 2-bedroom, 1.5-bath. There's the mail center there, and also has a 1-car garage and very long driveway. It's an extremely quiet area. All of the lighting fixtures are LED. We have new, upgraded, latest and greatest flooring. Upon entry, you have a half bath with granite countertops. This was the front door I just came through. And here we have the large 1-car garage. It's got keypad entry, along with a garage remote. Actually, get 2 of them in case there's 2 cars in the household. Also, upon entry, we've got the entry hall closet. Coming into the big living room area, we turn and we've got a very spacious kitchen with granite countertops, high-end mahogany-colored cabinets, smooth-top glass stove, microwave, and an upgraded large refrigerator. Of course, everything is brand new here. A reminder that the videos do not show depth. This is a very large room, approximately 15 by 15. Each unit has its own private patio area for barbecue pit or what have you. And we're working really hard to get grass to grow, but it'll be tough when it's 104 degrees. So if you're watching this video and complaining about the snow, well, just know that this was filmed in July. So everybody has their own privacy patio area. Everything in this unit was built for not only being upscale and upgraded materials, but also to be incredibly energy efficient. All of the lighting is LED, and the units themselves are exceptionally well insulated to a ridiculous degree. The only bill you pay directly to a utility company here is your electric bill, and we're already seeing exceptionally, almost laughingly low electric bills. You also have an amenity fee monthly that covers water, sewer, trash, snow removal, and all exterior landscaping, grass cutting, that type of thing, and that's very low. That's published on the website at whatever the current rate is. The unfinished basement, very large, very dry. And here's your washer and dryer hookups. Electric hot water heater, electric furnace, all LED bulbs and fixtures. The units are pre-wired for high-speed internet. This is a high-speed charter spectrum area, and we have smart jacks in both the living room and both upstairs bedrooms. Again, it's a really big room here. All right. We're going to go upstairs and take a little tour of the two big bedrooms upstairs. We'll take a look at the bathroom first. So granite countertops continuing into the bathroom. Really nice upgraded shower surround. Then coming into what I'll call the front bedroom. Got a good size bedroom on the front of the property. So there's the garages and the driveway. You have a double set of double door closets. Again, these videos don't show depth. Plenty of room here for even a king size bed, although probably a queen would be more logical in this particular bedroom. Coming back out into the hallway, got a nice linen towel closet, what have you. And then this is the larger and more rectangular of the two bedrooms. Definitely king size bed, no problem. And then another set of double door closets here. So, give you a better feel for this particular room. And I mentioned earlier that each of the bedrooms has a smart jack for high-speed cable internet. And there's our friends over there at O'Fallon City Hall, so they're a very quiet neighbor. This area is exceptionally nice and quiet and safe. I'm going to go downstairs now. And I'm going to go outside. I'll go ahead and show the kitchen one more time just for fun. All of the lighting on the outside is also LED. It's all dusk to dawn. The exterior, we handle all maintenance, we handle all repairs, anything of that nature. Exceptionally well lit at night with LED lighting, parking lot lighting. Very happy the way this project turned out, and already have some awesome, awesome residents. And that's going to conclude the video tour at the addresses of 125 through 139 Joseph Street in O'Fallon. I may use this video and probably will for future vacancy. Thanks for watching.